Hey, I'm Willie on Camden TV today, and this famous lady is Barbara Ryan, who is the board chair. Is it the St. Mary's Little Theater?
St. Mary's Little Theater.
And you have so much going on. Can you tell we're in this magnificent facility? Barbara, what was this building at one time?
This was a railroad building, and now has come full circle and is a railroad building again, in addition to being repurposed as a community theater.
It is absolutely magnificent. It's a historical project that we were able to save, reuse. The performances here at the Little Theater are sold out routinely, but you've got something going on, speaking of railroads, that is really exciting in the coming weeks and months.
We have something that reaches beyond the theater. As a matter of fact, it reaches through the woods and over the marshlands. It's the St. Mary's Express. And we've had our inaugural debut in October with the Great Pumpkin Express. Lots more to look forward to. But the train leaves right outside Theater by the Tracks, right on these railroad tracks, and goes over through the woods and over the marshlands, over Dark Entry Trail? Dark Entry
Whoa.
Creek. Ooh, spooky place. Anyway, goes over there. It's just a beautiful, beautiful ride. Lots of entertainment along the way.
And I understand that they'll be right out in the open on these train rides or under a cover. You have different cars that people can ride and be right there on the train track. They'll see everything. They'll feel it. They'll smell it. They'll hear it. This is, if you've never ridden a train, and there are lots of people that haven't, this is something you don't want to miss. But there's other things going on while they're here at the train terminal.
Lots of entertainment. You know, you mentioned a lot of people had not ridden a train. Fewer than 6% of the population in the United States have ever ridden a train. So a lot of people for the first time are able to ride a train. And the closest train excursion to this area, Camden County, is way up in northwest Georgia. So we're 6 hours away. So it's a great attraction for the area. But again, it's not just at the theater where they will be entertained, but along the way, going into the future, we have the Santa Express, and you know who will be on that. I'll give you a hint. Ho, ho, ho.
Aha! Not the Easter Bunny.
Entertaining the children. Well, Easter Bunny will be there next spring with the Peter Contell Express. We have the Wild West Express coming up, Pirates Alive. We have an Out of This World Experience, which is kind of a Star Trek-y theme. And we have also America's Birthday that will coincide with July 4th.
This is something you don't want to miss. You don't want to miss any of these excursions. It's a train ride, which if you haven't, like she says, if you haven't taken a train ride, you need to take a train ride, and so much more. Now, the most important thing, how can they get more information or go ahead and get tickets?
All you got to do is go to St. Mary's Railroad. com. And from there, you'll be able to see how you can choose a seat either on the open air train cars or the caboose. Or if you really want to get up close and personal with the rail experience, you can even get a ride in the locomotive with the engineer. So it's St. Mary's Railroad.com. It has all the information.
All right. We want to see you on the train. We want to see you here. And Barbara, this is such a wonderful experience going on right here. I want to thank you for bringing this to our community and helping maintain it. And you're always looking for a little help. If somebody wants to support Little Theater and all the projects, can they do that?
Oh, please. St. Mary's Little Theater is a nonprofit. We welcome all volunteers. And all you have to do is go to stmarysLittleTheater.com. That's theater with an R-E at the end. So hope to see you on St. Mary's Express, stmarysRailroad.com. Thank you so much for letting me share.
All aboard. And keep watching.